It's called the King, and it's easy to see why. This species of cobra is the longest venomous snake on the planet, stretching a whopping 5.5 meters. That's longer than a minivan. And when threatened, it can rear up a third of its body and look an adult human in the eye. But the King's reputation isn't based on size alone. It's considered one of the smartest snakes around. To scare off adversaries, the King bares its fangs, much like a dog. If that doesn't work, it strikes. In truth, the King's venom isn't particularly potent. But this snake makes it up in sheer volume. It'll pump enough to fill a quarter of a shot glass. That's enough to take down a human in a few minutes, and an elephant in a few hours. So the King's special tactic could be described as overkill. Fortunately, this snake avoids people, causing fewer than 5 deaths a year. So no worries, unless you're a creature of the rainforest. This fierce predator eats just about anything. Birds, lizards, small mammals, even fellow snakes. In fact, snakes are its favorite food. Which is why the King has yet another name. Ophiophagus, which literally translates to snake eater. A snake of many names and many talents.
A red-headed mouse spider.
Here's the hard truth. In West Africa, Ebola is now an epidemic. It's a potential threat to global security if these countries break down.
Thank you. Cobra hive.